Breaking news, a new virus has been identified in Africa, and no, it is not COVID, it's deadlier. Having originated from the West, the Silhouette Virus Challenge has ladies all over the world displaying a generous amount of anatomy against an unfortunate red light backdrop. As at the time of this report, Africa's most popular city, Lagos State, has run out of red lights.
Hey, nah, man. As I open my chopper this morning, if you see crowd, all of them women, nasty, what didn't they happen? I say, wait, I beg them, no first, I know they do NIA legislation, no. They say, no, that one not even important. Say, na red light, they want buy. I sell my red light to finish, oh. Even all my customers will be rich worries, they don't see red light to buy again.
Also, the federal government of Nigeria has reacted to the news.
We have borrowed 2.5 million red lights from China. Now, all the ladies can do first your hands, I ashes. Okay, you speak me.
Your Excellency, you're alive.
God bless Nigeria.
I'm Hero Daniels. This is CNN.